wet debris, wet garbage goes there. We bury it, and the chickens go in there. My husband digs it up with his tractor. They go in there and pull out all the grubs and the worms and the bugs, and I add their manure to it, and we have a very, very rich compost pile that it helps our garden a lot. And the same old thing, nothing gets wasted.